It's Scott Studenberg with Lust for Looks. I'm back to tell you that logo tees are over. Let's take a look at these next four looks. On Justin, we have a graphic tee. Very cool. It's got this Native American thing sort of going on. It's a really comfortable shirt from Rogues Gallery. Pair it with jeans. It's simple. If you don't want to do a graphic, do some embroidery. I mean, this is gorgeous from Tylo. This shows more personal style. On David, we have a vintage shirt. If you don't want shirts that anyone else could possibly have, this is a one of a kind. Go for color and the fabric. I mean, it's so nice. And on the back, there's your big graphic. If you guys don't want to do a graphic or an embroidery at all, a V-neck's great, like this one from American Apparel. It's a great color. And then to add your personal style into it, just pick a cool necklace like this one. I'm Scott Studenberg with Lust for Looks, and I'll see you next time.